Yoga Sutra 2.44, Swadhyaya Adhisthadevata Sampra-yogaha. From study of scripture, a connection with one's deity of choice is established. By studying the scriptures, one can understand different manifestations of the Absolute. So deities, deity revealed through the parampara, through the teachings of the parampara. So Shruti, those divine revelations that which comes directly from the God, and Smriti, those expansion, these memorized texts which are coming from the sages and the saintly people. So by studying this kind of text, they purify the consciousness, and when the consciousness is pure enough, then we can perceive the self. And through the self, we can perceive the different manifestation of the God. Yoga Sutra Kichai.